Hey, how's it going, everyone? I'm going to go through Morgan Reed versus Sozin's TC Aces game. Morgan has Bossk with Predator, Ion Cannon, Gunner, Tactician, Engine, and four Pirates. Sozin has Miranda with Twin Laser Turret and Chewbacca, Jake Farrell with Push the Limit, VI, Proton Rockets, Auto Thrusters, and a Gold with R3A2, Twin Laser Turret, and no BTLA4. So here's the start. Morgan is just going one forward and so going a little bit slow. And Sozin is as well. So everyone's going slow except Bossk. He fast and then boost it. Morgan started turning in, and Miranda is making her way over, so Morgan's gonna have to decide to chase Miranda through the asteroids or head the other way. Seems like both sides are being fairly cautious, especially Sozin is. So Miranda does three hits and one evades, so one damage goes through on the first pirate. And then loses a shield to add another dice. So two damage there. Little bit of overkill. Morgan turns his injured pirate the opposite direction and has the others go the other way. And the gold is doing a K-turn. Whoa, what happened to the gold? Oh my goodness. Okay, it wasn't me. I was really worried that Vassal was glitching out. So the gold is back, and they are getting things settled. Miranda's in good position to get some more hits in. Although it looks like Bossk will be able to return fire. I'm sure Jake Farrell didn't turn that way. Okay. And Jake is able to barrel roll and go back, so there's plenty of room. Miranda gets three hits. It's like overkill again. Morgan cannot defend against that TLT. Next one, one crit and another blank, so that is the first casualty. Bossk is going to be able to ion. He does one hit, and he is ioned. Seems like a big round coming up. Curious if Morgan's going to chase Jake, who is very maneuverable. They're in a bad position to take advantage of that ion. It's a little bit unfortunate. So he does kind of the safe route because he knows the gold won't be able to outmaneuver the pirates. And Bossk is going after Miranda, where he knows Miranda is going to be ending up. They're noticing it looks like range 2, so Tactician will be able to work. Jake Farrell just does a hard turn, which worked out very well for Jake. Comes the Proton Rocket. So four hits and a crit. Fortunately, one crit, or unfortunately for Morgan, one crit will go through. It's the new crit. Damage sensor array, so at least he's still alive. He'll be able to shoot at the gold. Miranda's going after Bossk. First hit goes through. Second hit goes through. Bossk is going to Tactician and Ion. 3 against 1. So that'll just be 1 damage. Miranda is able to regenerate. So 1 damage. It's good that she's ioned and stressed, but a lot more damage is gonna need to come on against Miranda. Gold does 3 unmodified hits. That's good. Oh, so the pirate died. Oh, and the pirate wasn't able to return fire. Could have sworn these guys were 2s a second ago, but yeah, they're 1s. Maybe I'm just seeing things. So one hit goes through. Next one. One more. Shield is lost. At this point, things are looking pretty good for Sozin. He's in good position. He's not able to... Or Morgan's guys are kind of spread out, so they can't just go against any one person. So Sozin did a good job of just slow rolling, just slowly going forward, spreading out his guys, making Morgan decide who he's gonna go after. So the pirates just go 1 forward, and the gold does as well. And Bossk is turning into Miranda. They're noticing that because it bumps against the nubs, that it might not be touching, but I'm not sure what they concluded. And Jake is just getting behind Bossk. So pretty well played, I think, by Sozin. One more hit. Miranda is gonna recover a shield and just do primary. Nothing goes through. Bossk does 3 hits and they all go through. So 3 shields. Gold is going to stress number 1 and gets 2 hits and a crit. And looks like 1 will go through. So 1 shield. Pirate returns fire, 3 against 1. Nice reds. So 2, so a crit will go through. And it's shaken pilot, so he can't go straight next turn. Other pirate, 2 crits and a hit. And is that going to be enough? No, well, weapons failure. -1. Oh, direct hit, yes. So he is gone. I think Morgan needed that, but he's not in the best position. Oh, is the gold still alive? I thought that direct hit killed him, but I guess not. So, yeah, I don't think things are really in favor. Or things are really in favor for Sozin. Jake does two hits and two go through. No shots for Bosk. Gold, see, good thing he doesn't have BTLA4 for this one. Shooting at number three. Okay, he's gonna re-roll. A hit and a crit. So one goes through, again, hit and a crit. Two more, or two down. And gold still doesn't die. Jake does two hits. One goes through. Miranda's going to try to finish off the pirate. That's some good rolls. And again, two, yep, so that pirate's gone. So I think at this point, it's probably game over. And yeah, Morgan flew Bosk off. Just barely. So we could have done the two hard turn, but then been stressed. But I think at this point, it was pretty much game over. So I thought Sozin played that very well, going very slow and spreading out his people, and yeah, things worked out for him. So thanks for watching, and see you later.